Senators dump the puck in after winning the center ice draw. Kings dig it out of the corner. There's Alex Iafallo out there for his first shift. Talking with him this morning, I think there's an acknowledgement that he may not be 100%. He's chopping at the bit, no doubt. But coming back from a lower body injury, it's been 23 games since he played. So we'll have to see how he looks over the course of the night.
Here he goes.
Alex received that outlet feed from Adrian Kempe off the far boards. Battle his way down to the goal line. Iafallo still with the puck, passing to Blake Lizotte off the bench. No look feed down to the doorstep. They score! And the Kings have a 2-0 lead. Mikey Anderson adds to the defenseman scoring party in the early going here. It's 2-0 LA.
When he gets the puck about the red line, he takes it deep. There was no one with him. No one at all. Watch the pass off the boards. He gets it. The Kings go into a change here. Look at that. There's no one with Iafallo, but he's able to keep it alive long enough. He's able to just wait till reinforcements come. Then the fake shot pass by Lizotte right down the middle. And for the second time, a Kings defenseman finds their way open. Again, not control. Puck possession. Hold on. And just because you have all that time with the puck, guys do get open. No matter how much the coverage is there, if you give the passer that much time, you're going to find the open man. Now, there's been a delay here because the Ottawa Senators have already called their timeout. It comes less than 3 minutes into this game because the Kings have really shown on the counterattack that they can make it happen. And the coverage defensively, it breaks down. Initially on that last goal, it was a 1-on-5 for the Kings. But the reinforcements come and they find the open ice.
Just 40 seconds after Matt Roy's goal, Mikey Anderson adds to the tally.